I'll go Yandis over King YOLO. I promise new heroes. I want to entertain you guys. I want to give you entertainment. Yet you cannot find anybody anywhere else.
Hey, my favorite commander is back. Ready to get started?
There's no reason to switch. Not now, maybe next turn. Like, I don't want Wrath Weaver. That's a downgrade. Thank you, Daniel, for the $3. I was getting pretty excited. And, like, seeing that I'm actually favored to win there was pretty crazy.
Pretty crazy.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Pog! Big Pog.
Yes!
I'll save these ones for later.
Never sell your Pogo.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
I'll do it. I'll do it. We go, Jandis Pogo! Pog! Voice crack. Or was it real voice? You will never know. Maybe that was my real voice, and I'm just faking it. To be honest, I would deserve an Oscar if I would be faking it. Can you talk closer into the mic? Okay, is this closer? Is this close enough? Should I stick the microphone in my mouth?
It's good to get some minions in play.
You buy the spawn, right?
Keep up the momentum, friend.
You know you can buy Pogo next turn as well, twice. I mean, it's probably better than the spawn. It would actually be the exact same here, in this particular fight. I forgot to show what's banned. Let me play the next turn and then I'll tell you.
Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
Switch first.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Why did I freeze? For spawn? The best 2-star in the game? Other than Pogo? No Murlocs. I was wondering what's missing. It's Murlocs. AFK is very strong to be able to beat me. No, just play normally. Yeah, I know.
The battle is really raging out there.
I want to get spawned in this. I think it's worth a freeze. I want spawn in Leaper because it helps me triple. If I triple, I discover the Brawn. If I discover the Brawn, I win the game. Triples are very good. I think you buy the Leaper first. You wanna buy the Leaper, you wanna buy the spawn and the Pogo. Why play Edwin when we can do this with Jandis? Good question. I wanna find second Pogo as well. Once you get the Pogo golden, it becomes more complicated, right? Or do you just never get it golden? You never golden it? I mean, I'm pretty sure you golden it if you're offered another one. So, I want
to
buy the Leaper.
It's good to get some
and I'll switch. That's the worst one. And now I will buy this. I'll sell this and buy this. I wanted the bomb or the spawn Like, I would have had bomb if I would get either bomb or spawn. So it's pretty unlucky. I can freeze the bomb because it's a good minion. And it's only a solo freeze. So next time I only buy Pogo, right? Basically, I level up, Hero Power the Pogo, buy it again. And I had to sell something. I'll sell the 2-3, whatever. I'm keeping duplicates to triple, trying to discover the Bran.
Yes! You're doing great out there.
Leaving the zoo! Thank you for the 3 months. Hi, I did this. It's Pogo's mom. Hi, Pogo's mom. I hope you're happy that I'm buying your son finally.
You're good at this.
These minions suck. Do I just go level up next turn? Or just stay on 4? I need Bran. I know I need Bran. And you only golden Pogo if you find 2 Pogos together, right? Because you want golden Pogo and another Pogo. Am I correct on that one? I am, right? Yeah. No. Why no? Why no? Tell me no. Why no? Or Amalgadon? Oh yeah, if you find Amalgadon, then you do it with Amalgadon over doing it with Pogo. It grows faster. Okay, I think I know how to play this.
You're good at this.
Lobby check was redeemed, so let's check. We currently have Curator Tavern 5 playing Dragons. We have ourselves. We have Tavern 5 Keltas playing mechs. Tavern 5 AFK playing mechs. Tavern 4 Edwin playing mechs. Tavern 4 Omu playing Dragons. Tavern 5 Alexstrasza with Dragons. Tavern 4 Sir Finley role-playing as Toki with mechs. A lot of people went to 5 super early. I mean, it's not super early, but like, it's still, people are leveling. They're pressing the button. They're going up. I like going up. I really do. I feel like it's one of the better ways of playing. Wasn't it better to sell 2-3 over the beast? No, I like the 2-3 more. The beast has negatives if you give them a 3-3. Nothing grows faster than Pogo. Well. Okay, it's too early for sexual jokes. Yeah, maybe Pogo grows the fastest. I agree with that. Wait, he can still generate it? I know they removed it because it was kind of buggy. Battlegrounds is gonna have a Twitch Rivals. Yep, it's tomorrow. I'm feeling pretty good on this patch. Maybe I will finally do well in a tournament. I did poorly in every single Battlegrounds tournament I played. Maybe today is gonna be my lucky day. Amalga Dawn? Or Amalga Don't? Both, yep. For the memes. I need Bran. Or another Pogo. Baron is okay.
It's good to get some minions in play. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. Go big or go home, I always say.
Not just need Bran and Selfless and you win. Yeah, I didn't even get the second Pogo. I just got the Pogo on 5. Taunt was better than Harvest Golem. You're probably right.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
We're gonna go from one boat to two boats. And our opponents are gonna go from kick to W. Wow. Murdered our Baron. Not nice, sir. Not nice. Are you gonna witness a Pogo solo? AKA a big Pog? I don't think he's that big. I think we lost. We don't take that much damage. Imagine doing this with golden Pogo. You cannot. You cannot Higo Power golden units. That's the problem. So keep imagining it. It won't happen. We got the second Pog. Now I just need Bran.
Looks like you can get a trip.
And I was gonna sell it. Kick weight. Pretty good, right? And now, again, I only triple the Pogo if it's coming with another Pogo. Otherwise, you're just losing stats by tripling it. And now I'm looking for Divine Shielder. Divine Shielder is my main way of winning. Tripling Pogo is about 2 turns worth of value. I mean, you're also more susceptible to poisonous. Finally, we got the boy. What did our opponent play? Anything interesting?
Go big or go home, I always say. You down a minion and up a goal.
And before we triple the Baron, that would be hilarious.
That one might make all the difference.
I'm feeling punchy. Just bite the girl.
Nothing scares me except mice.
No, I need Argus for the girl. Maybe I should have frozen the Argus. Maybe I should have bought Argus, I mean, sorry. Bran second. Doesn't really matter. Sure. Emote opponents was requested. Too bad you don't have dab as an emote. Can never go wrong with a cow face. Interesting comp with Ghoul and Mama. Too bad it kills his my ex now. This is like Demon's DYI. DIY. D something, I don't know. Do it yourself. Why do I, as a non-native speaker, try to, like, use acronyms? I should just keep it simple. And Glando is not supposed to be complicated. My London is not that great.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure. It's good to get some minions in play. Might make all the difference.
Bingo. Literally, all I did the entire turn was play Pogo, and that's it. It's pretty ridiculous. Somebody redeemed another lobby check. Well, I better do it fast, because in 2 turns there's not gonna be any more lobbies to check. So we have currently Edwin with his mechs that he actually managed to beat us earlier. Wait, I'll do it like this. This is better. Then we have Tavern 5 Curator with dragons, Tavern 6 Alex with demons. Yeah, we should easily win. Easily win. Is your hero power working with Battle Master? Yeah, but Battle Master doesn't grow as fast as Pogo. You can hero power Amargadon, you can hero power a lot of things, you can hero power buffs, but Pogo is the most consistent way of getting massive. And I am absolutely massive right now, both in board and in real life. Okay, maybe I'm not massive in real life. I wish I was, though. But this board, this Pogo is like going downtown, if you know what I mean. We barely don't have enough to kill him. I guess he got pretty lucky.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure. Hey, a triple.
Lol. I could kick the Gascoiler for selfless, but I don't think I want to do that right now. You want module? I don't need module. They don't have poisonous, they have stats. And they never can get more stats than me. Yandy's pogos. I didn't even get lucky. I got one pogo on turn 5. On 5 gold. That's it. One pogo on 5 gold. That's it. Like, I didn't even need to go crazy and like, oh, roll all these units. This actually seems legit. Like, sure, there will be games where you play Yandy's and you don't get the pogo early and it's probably not that good, but I think this is very powerful because pogo is not a contested unit. Until Yandy's, I think not even Pogo's mom wanted to buy Pogo. So, like, you are statistically the most likely to buy Pogo. It's kind of like the Rat Pack Deathwing thing, but if Rat Pack was absolutely useless and worthless and nobody wanted him other than his mom. Okay, I'm going a bit too far. What is this clown composition? I wanna just triple Bran, I wanna triple Selfless. Or I can triple the Pogo and have the biggest minion I ever had. And then somehow lose to Poisonous, that would be hilarious. Hilarious! Can I get the kick and the W?
Nothing scares me except mice.
Yeah, I should have played Kalegos first. I know, bad order.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
This might be the biggest minion I ever made.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
I could have healed part Amalgadon, to be honest. Distribute the wealth. It doesn't really matter. He's not beating this. Literally has close to 0%. But yeah, I could have hero powered Amalgadon. To go like get poisonous and stuff. The thing is, you get more stats if you hero power the Pogo than if you hero power Amalgadon. I literally got like what, plus 70-70? Amalgadon getting a couple more adaptations is not gonna give you plus 70-70. Not even in your sweetest dreams. But I kind of wanted poisonous on him. But whatever, Pogo carries, so doesn't matter. Yeah, it's pretty broken, Jandy's Pogos. Best hero in the game? I don't know, but very good for sure. And I picked her over Lich King, no regrets. Another YouTube game. Let's go! I'm on fire!